Assess the money that comes with being champion. Wow. And that belongs to Alberto El Patron. Hey, look at that!
Damn!
The lucha roots go deep.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
No loss, perhaps.
But wow. That was not nice.
Hang on. Count along at home.
Definitely a different pace, Matt. We were caught up in the action like two fans watching heavyweights knocking down the walls. Alberto's a little bit cocky here, pie-facing him. I don't know if I'd be doing that. Texano might fire up anytime and kick him right back in the chops.
Sometimes the natural sounds tell a better story. Texano on the move, banderas, whoa!
That's a lot of weight to fall from
Alberto
that height.
Alberto now, I guess the Lucha Underground has influenced these men.
Man, that looks just like his father and his famous uncle, Mil Máscaras. And my greatest match is with...